Welcome to the Bifrost XRP Fi Series Firelight Edition. In this tutorial, we will walk you through how you can stake and withdraw your FXRP in Firelight. Let's get started. Go to your browser and type app.firelight.finance in the address bar. Check each of the boxes under Terms of Use and Privacy Policy and click Yes, I accept. Click Connect Wallet at the top right corner. Select WalletConnect. Open your Bifrost wallet to scan the QR code. Tap the blue menu icon on the bottom center. Select Connect, scan the QR code, and tap Connect. Click the down arrow on the vault. Enter the FXRP amount you want to deposit. Click Deposit and Stake. Click Approve FXRP Spending. Confirm the transaction in your Bifrost wallet. Click Finish Staking. Confirm the transaction again. Staking is successful, and we have stXRP in our wallet. You can navigate to the My Positions tab to see your FXRP deposit. Now let's withdraw our FXRP from the vault. Navigate to the Withdrawals tab. Before we withdraw, let's have a look at how withdrawals work in Firelight. Withdrawal has two steps. First, you initiate a withdrawal, which burns your stXRP and starts a cooldown period. Your withdrawal request appears under the Withdrawals tab as a new row with a pending status. In the Withdrawal Completion column, you will see the date when you will be able to withdraw your FXRP. When it is ready, pending status turns into a Claim FXRP button. Then, you simply click Claim FXRP and withdraw them. Let's go back to withdrawing our FXRP now. Click Withdraw Funds. Enter the FXRP amount you want to withdraw. Click Initiate Withdrawal. Confirm the transaction in your Bifrost wallet. Withdrawal request is successful. Now, we should monitor the withdrawal completion date, wait for the cooldown period to end, then claim our FXRP. That's all. New to the XRP Fi ecosystem? Subscribe to discover the best tutorials to turn your idle XRP into yield-earning DeFi-ready assets. Stay safe. Stay with Bifrost Wallet.